the outer conduction business. As a result of Thunder's injury, you know, we promised you a main event. So we're going to have the tag team title winners or the championship tonight for the belt. So I hope you'll be happy about that. And so I'll turn the show back in here.
All right, thank you, Mark Dyser. Those are the tag belts, and they are up for grabs with this next match. Are you ready for the main event? Are you ready for the main event?
There's going to be legal stuff going on here for these guys to get into the final. I'll tell you right now.
I told you.
Now, my good friends, Molly Crew, would be rolling over in their graves if they were dead. They knew these two were using that music for their reunion music. That's all I'm going to say about that, because that's just the way it is. You know, it's pretty, I think these guys should get their money back and watch these two guys wrestle again. Personally, that's what I think. This match could very well take forever. But you have Gentleman Jordan, Michaels, and Tagger, United Alliance, and they still got the flags on. British guys carrying the American flag, the American guys carrying the British flag. I don't know what's going on with that.
Magnett and Moondog Ed Moretti.
Moondog and Ritchie
Magnitude, Magnet.
On the Richter scale, you know, when I was in the ring and they were both in there, on the Richter scale of 85.2.
85.2?
Yeah. Nope, there it goes, 40 of it right there.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice mic prone.
You're sick.
I will certainly am.
So I think you're sick.
Well, I do have a cold.
You know, you should have